There are several reasons as to why I am here and why I decided to come here to you especially. Reason is that going through life in this day and age, it's very hard, unfortunately, especially financially for a lot of people. I'm one of those people who feel like we are surviving life rather than actually living it. That being said, the one thing that I have always told myself is that you should never have to survive life. You should always live life. That's the whole purpose of living life. So why should I survive life just because I cannot live it due to certain stoppages, finances, health? Why should I let that stop me? Well, that is when I decided to turn my life around after the huge inspiration that I received after playing one of your games, just one. It only took one of your games to finally inspire me to pursue a career in game design. I have been playing video games ever since I was very little. At that time, I did not quite find the inspiration in video games. At the time, they were only just for fun, to pass time by, and to gather the family together. As I grew older, however, I began to look at games in a very different way, in a very grown-up way. As I started to play video games, I realized I wasn't just playing video games. I was actually studying them, how they could be made up, what can be changed, and why should it be changed for that reason. That being said, this is why I have decided to come to you to bring my imagination to your corporation, because I believe that we can, together, make changes and make history together, as well as bringing more families together and more fun times. As a team and as a family, I believe that we all may share the same vision and share the same aspects, but we also have different visions and imaginations. Every corporation has diversity, and I would like to be a part of your family and be a part of the diversity in your industry.